The key is to mix your training rides with longer, steady rides like this, and faster, more intense riding. Hank, don't do any last minute big training days on the week before, remember? Okay, Hank, I remember. Yes, not hard rides the week before the event, but what you can focus on is eating well and hydrating well too. Now that is absolutely key to your success. The last thing you wanna do is start that ride depleted.